The great and greetings. This magical projection presents my current plan to my allies. Separated and alone, I decided to complete our mission, personally. In case it needs to be said, the Black Forge creates all of Moloch Ball's vile weapons, including the Dark Anchors and the Great Shackle. No need to concern yourself. I'm sure I have this well in hand. I am... there, please. I need your assistance. What a ridiculous question. I am the Great Mage's essence of health. Vampires feed upon this essence and weaken it. When Vanis Galerion was captured, he cast a spell that divided him into his three essential essences. Turned. I had almost given up hope. Yes, I can sense its reinvigorating presence. You
What do you want?
Ugh, what a terrible existence. I think the more pertinent question is, why aren't you more depressed? Why?
I sense the time to reforge the essences of the Great Mage has arrived. The essence before you has been used to feed the slaves and keep them working. The slaves' taskmaster used a device to rip away my energy. The device can recover the energy. But doing so will destroy the soul shriven you target. What can I tell you?
I hate this so-called existence.
Not a chance, Dunghead. It was given to me. Go.
Well, in that case, just make sure.
I saw you eyeing my fire. Why? You don't look like you need it. Without it, I'll grow weak and wither away. Will?
Don't run off like that again, Alexis. You know that I worry so. Dear Alexis, why would I do such a thing? The energy makes me strong. I haven't felt this good in such a long time. My dear Alexis, don't run off
dear
like
Alexis.
I wish we could take longer breaks. And what will you give me in return?
Oh, so high and mighty.
Escape?
That's easy. And how will that help this one see the escape plan to fruition? Always with the violence. Your kind, so predictable.
Don't run off like
dear
that,
Alexis.
What would... Oh, Alexis.
Did you succeed? The Great Mage himself couldn't have done any better. But don't tell him I said that.
Thank you.
Four seals contain the magic that binds me to this machine. Vanis divided himself to prevent them from using his considerable energy to power the Great Shackle. It didn't stop them from plugging this essence into the forge, however. They plan to use the Great Mage to provide a considerable boost of energy to... These bindings can no longer hold me. Through the boiler tunnels waits the mighty guardian, Kothutwin. Essences in the Magicka conduits. That should disrupt the binding spell that seals the cage. Vitality. Welcome back. And now stamina returns. How I've missed you, old friend. Ah, much better. Now, follow me out of this foul place. Then we can talk. Perhaps I shouldn't have attempted this by myself. Yes, the Great Shackle, where the plane meld begins and ends. The time has come. time has come. This won't be easy. This won't be easy. Is there... They wanted to use my energy. Spell on the door? How pedestrian. Give me a moment and I'll open the way. I must be weaker than I thought. That took a lot out of me. Once we get inside, you take the lead. My energy for dealing with the shackle. So I leave the hacking and slashing up to you. We need to locate the source of energy that provides the power for the shackle. Watch out! They're trying to surround you! This could be what we're looking for. Very interesting. It appears to be similar to the cage I was imprisoned in at the Black... No! What have you done? Oh, wait! You reversed the energy flow. Good work! Now go upstairs and find the other couple.
kindness to open this cage.
Just give the word.
Let's move out! The Great Shackle isn't going to destroy itself, you know!
Come at me, vile Shackle! We're gonna give you a damn good thrashing!
Defend me while I cast this extremely powerful and fantastically impressive spell! Keep them off me! I have to concentrate, and even the least distraction can be disastrous.
Leave me!
must be electrifying to watch a master such as I while I work. I need more time. Don't let those creatures get past you. Of the plane meld is no more!
Jolly good! And as soon as you deal with the plane of vortex, everything will be right as rain.
What? Explain yourself, man! What plane of vortex?
The shackle formed a plane of vortex, kind of like an oblivion straw that will suck Nern right through and into Cold Harbor. Quite amazing how I knew that.
Enough! We can discuss this back in the Hollow City. I'll open a portal before this entire place collapses on top of us. We have accomplished great things this day, my faithful friend. Was there ever any doubt? Between your skills and my formidable magical prowess, the destruction of the Shackle was a foregone conclusion. We aren't finished yet, however. I would love to explore this lost city, but if what Cadwell says is true, our job isn't finished here. I need to consult with my colleagues in the mages. Let the mages inside know that I'll be joined.
You must be the person who rescued all these people. We were part of Varnus Galarian's group before. Well, before everything fell apart.
The four of us, yes.
What? You've got to be kidding.
My old friend. I thought we'd lost
you. So good to see you all again, my friend.
It can't be.
I'm glad we all made it here safely.
Varni, you're alive. That's wonderful.
Ah, dear Nahlia. My heart fills with delight at the sight of you. Yes, I am safe.
Where have you been, old friend? Trying to win the war all by yourself again?
Well, yes, but I ran into a bit of trouble. Our friend here showed up and lent me a hand.
Well then, you have our thanks. I'm not sure we could have gone without Varnus.
Cheer up, dear Nahlia. I'm here now. But our mission isn't finished. We have to destroy the planar vortex and end the plane meld.
Do you have a plan, old friend?
I know what we need to do. I'm just not sure how we go about doing it. We need to discuss this with the Fighters Guild. We need a Council of War.